Good morning, you guys. All right, under the watchful eye of Tyson, our baby dino here, we're at a fossil dig. Tyson likes chicken fingers, so we might find some chicken bones in here, maybe. I don't know. Brianna, dino train extraordinaire. Brianna. Okay, so this is one of four fossil digs.
Yes.
That the kids can explore.
Yeah.
When they come in here, right?
Yes, so you can come and dig for fossils, one of our many activities.
Yeah.
And the best thing about this, what I like to think, is that kiddos can come and become paleontologists.
Uh-huh.
I mean, you're digging for fossils, you get to identify what dinosaur you're looking at. And also, an extension to our fossil digs, we have our excavation station. And that excavation station, you can dig for fossils and take some home with you.
Oh, wow. So
yeah.
We can take this to another level. This is just the primary one, the excavation station. You actually get to keep some of the bones. All right, I can see a little dinosaur development. Kind of looks like Alien, you know, that guy.
Yeah,
but I don't know. What do I know? I'm not a paleontologist yet. Awesome.
Well, yeah, you are getting a dinosaur right there. What do you think it is? I don't see a head yet.
I don't see a head either. So it was like for Halloween, the headless dinosaur instead of the headless horseman. I don't know. Maybe a velociraptor, maybe looking
maybe
at the size.
Yeah.
You know, I don't know.
I don't know.
So, but that's what the kids get to discover as they dig in the fossil digs.
Of course, yes. Fossil digs are so much fun. One of my favorites.
Yeah.
Yes. I'll spend a lot of my time here, even though I'm not supposed to be over here.
Mm-hmm.
But you will catch me at the fossil digs for sure.
Yeah. Now I see Tyson has your brush.
Yes.
No wonder you can't dig. I wouldn't pull it out of his mouth either, because you know, this is a baby dinosaur. He knows what's happening. Huh. Okay. So, what do you recommend when parents start getting reservations and tickets? You know, how do you recommend they do that?
Yeah, so check us out online at JurassicQuest.com and be sure to use code DINO to receive 10% off your tickets this weekend only. We'll be here at the IX Center Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So you gotta come before we go extinct.
Okay, I see those ribs? Are those ribs?
Oh, you're getting close.
Okay.
Still don't see a head yet.
No head.
Oh.
Am I getting close?
Is that maybe the head?
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
Can you dig it? Okay. I can really dig it. Is that a head?
That looks like the spy.
Yeah,
this
it
is a
does.
Pretty big dinosaur.
This is a big dino. Man, I'm losing it. Okay, guys. Well, obviously, I have a ways to go with my paleontology degree. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. I think that's a spine. Go